Fill this with candy. Maddie asked me to send it to her. She's spending a semester with her Antarctica.
Antarctica is not a person. It's a continent.
You mean like ketchup and mustard?
Yeah, that's it.
London, I have news pertaining to your school. You will no longer be attending classes at Our Lady of Perpetual Sorrow.
I graduated? Oh, yay me!
You must be part of the No Heiress Left Behind program. Oh.
No, you haven't graduated. You've been expelled.
What could I have done wrong? I hardly ever showed up.
Nevertheless, since you've been kicked out of every private school in Boston, you will now be attending Cheever's High.
But that's a
public school.
I can't go there. Public schools are filled with scary, creepy, hideously dressed kids.
Hey! I'm going to Cheever's.
Oh, exactly my point. Thanks for backing me up.
No, temper. Isn't fighting what got you kicked out of your last school?
Hey, the lunch lady was asking for it. Out of matzo ball soup.
Nevertheless, when I agreed to let you stay here for the school year, you promised me you wouldn't get into any fights.
And I won't. As long as I get my matzo ball soup.
What am I gonna do in public school?
I'll tell you what not to do. Don't be you. The whole rich girl snooty thing is not gonna fly.
Gotcha. I'll keep it real.
Don't do that.
Right on.
Around here.
Oh, that one over there.
I know. All these flyers for extracurriculars. Chess club, robot club, robots who play chess club. Checkmate. You're a dork.
No offense. You know, just because you say no offense, doesn't excuse the offensive remark that inevitably follows.
Well, in that case, you're a dork. Offense intended.
Hey, Bob! Isn't high school great?
Yeah, I got an upper locker. And it's across from the girls' bathroom.
Listen, we should all plan to sit together at lunch. That way, we'll have our own group.
Sorry, I'm gonna sit next to her.
I picked a good day to wear deodorant.
Later, Amber.
Hi. Bye.
And the trap is set.
Well, I guess it's just you and me, Bob.
Sorry, dude. Now that I'm in high school, I've decided to reinvent myself. I'm gonna be a jock.
You were serious.
Mia, this place is horrible. I have to wait 20 minutes for the parking valet.
The school doesn't have valet parking.
Then who did I give my car to? Oh, well, it was on
both out of gas anyway. And look at this locker. It is way too small.
How much room do you need? It's not like you read books.
See? I need a walk-in locker.
Well, what did I tell you about being a princess? See, no one is going to be your friend if you continue to act this way.
Excuse me. Would you be my friend?
No.
Here's $100. You want to go to the mall?
Hi, my name is Ellen.
I like your hair. I'll be right over here. Told you I'd be popular. You, walk with me in the hallway. You, listen to me like you care.
Good!
Oh, and you, carry my books.
Ah, I'm the principal.
Good, then you know where all the classrooms are.
Young lady, I have no intention of... That goes right into the school fund.
Ah, Amber. It seems we have biology class together. This is chemistry.
You feel it too.
Okay. I admit you are incredibly cute. But you're a freshman and I'm a sophomore.
I heard nothing after you are incredibly cute.
Zach, I'm way too old for you.
Oh, age is but a number. Speaking of numbers, can I have yours?
That is adorable, kids. Not until after we're married.
Excuse me. Would you mind not sitting so close? I don't want to get your nerdness on my jockness. No offense.
And yet, I'm offended.
I'm sorry. Oh. Nerd.
Hey, Cody, can you help me be a nerd?
We prefer educationally gifted.
Whatever. I've decided to go another way in high school. This whole bad boy cool thing is getting old.
It's not as easy as you think. Do you have any allergies? Any irrational fears?
I have fear of allergies.
It's feminophobia. Welcome aboard, Chief.
Okay, I want you to take out these walls. Well, move every...
Those lockers belong to other students.
Not anymore. I bought them. The corner locker was extra, but it was worth it.
Okay.
Look,
let me explain something to you about high school. It's a dog-eat-dog world, and I can't be seen with a little puppy.
Don't be fooled. Behind this puppy dog face, deep down inside, I'm a wolf.
Hey, why is your arm around my girlfriend?
Is this your girlfriend? And is that my arm? I'm sorry, man, I really didn't know. I'll tell you what. I'm gonna have Amanda arm talk. What were you thinking?
Here's some place you two can talk. Privately.
Hey! What are you doing picking on some little kid?
Looks like somebody's got a little junk in their trunk.
Why don't you pick on someone your own size?
Like who?
Like me. See? Now we're about the same height.
What do you think? Blue or yellow?
I'm sorry. Let me give you a hand. That'll teach you not to mess with Zach and Nia.
Yeah. Yeah.
All right, come on, give it to me.
Yeah.
Oh, that was fun. What do you say we high-five all the way down to my office?
Uncle Marion's gonna send me back to live with my mom.
Can I come with you? Because after this, I won't be able to live with mine.
Hello, London. Let me go to your science class for you.
Thanks, but you don't look like me. Lady Lou is going.
He's a guy.
I paid him extra to wear a dress.
Princess is having a perfect first day. This stinks.
That could be the garbage in my underpants.
Cody? You got sent to the principal's office?
Not sent. Invited.
She likes to meet all of her honor students.
It's the first day of school.
I did some work over the summer.
I hate you.
I know.
Cody Martin? Oh, it is an honor to meet you, young man. I've heard great things about you.
Likewise. Yeah? And I hear you're into ornithology.
You're a fellow bird watcher?
Do hummingbirds consume their body weight in nectar every 12 hours?
Hey, you know, this Saturday, a group of the Boston Birdie Buddies are going to Lake Wabon in search of the blue-footed booby.
That's on my list. Would you mind if I tagged along?
I'll bring the peanut butter sandwiches.
Yeah. Oh, smooth, of course, because...
Crunchy would scare the bird!
Brother.
Don't remind me.
See you this Saturday, Birdie Buddy.
Birdie Buddy.
Principal Miletich?
Yes.
I'm Marion Mosby. I would just like to apologize for my niece's behavior.
Uncle Marion, I can explain.
All right, go ahead.
Well, you know, Vance made me mad.
Oh, well then.
Well, what? You know, see what had happened.
Hey, Mr. Mosby, fancy meeting you here. You not so fancy. Wow, I'm here before lunch on the first day. I think that's a record.
And you are?
I'm sorry, I'm Carrie Martin. I'm Cody's mom.
Oh, well, I called you about Zach.
I know, I just like people to know I'm batting 500.
Mom, it wasn't my fault. Yeah, it was Vance's fault. Well, where is he?
He is in the nurse's office getting your paint job removed.
You painted a boy?
She was defending me.
Oh, so it all goes back to you. Why am I not surprised?
I don't believe we're here because Zach was in a fight.
Oh, no, he just started the fight.
Oh, if you
he
want to talk about
one,
starting
that's the
fight,
only reason
and
that
I will talk to you.
All right, people! Cut it out. Or I will give you detention.
She started it.
Well, if you need any help, just give us a call.
Yeah, we'll be in class.
Okay, nice try. My office.
I don't care if we're on the first floor. I want my locker down a skylight.
Hey, buddy.
It's my good friend.
What's your name again?
Ellen. I'm the one who listens to your problems and pretends to care.
Well, thank goodness you're here. For starters, these people don't know beige from cream.
That is terrible. What is wrong with you? How could you put this poor girl through this kind of torture?
No, we don't offer taxidermy as an elective. Now, please, what the?
I know it's hideous, but it'll look a lot better when I put the marble in.
London, what are you doing? You can't just demolish other people's lockers.
Yes, I can. My friend said I could have them, right?
We don't even know you.
We
do.
Oh, yeah? What's my name?
Don't tell me. It starts with an L.
Ellen.
See? I was right.
L-N.
London. After class. My office.
Ooh. No can do.
No?
I'm waiting for the cable guy. They say between 1 and 5, but it's always 5.
Okay, I'm sorry, how silly of me. Tell you what, you bring the cable guy, and I will give him detention, too.
Well, you know, I gotta tell you, I prefer being inert. It's a lot more satisfying hitting the books instead of hitting someone right in the kisser.
Mark, how many fights have you actually been in?
At least none. But that's because you're only supposed to use your martial arts for self-defense. That's according to my sensei, Barry Weinstock.
Do you take classes at the Taekwondo Deli?
No one chops liver like Barry.
Bob, we've been friends for years.
Yeah, well, that was before I was a jock.
You're not a jock. You get winded when we play video games.
Shh. Hey, big bad Bob. Is this nerd bothering you?
Wait.
Didn't I already throw you in the trash?
That was my brother. By the way, kudos.
What did you call me?
kudos is a word meaning congratulations, from the Greek kitos, meaning praise or renown.
Shut up. From the chalk, meaning I'm going to break your face.
Whoa, easy, Vince. Okay, yeah, he may be a nerd, but I used to hang with him.
That makes you a nerd.
Nerd adjacent.
I don't know what you just said, but I think you just insulted me.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't.
What are you doing?
Don't worry, Cody. I'll take him out with my Taekwondo. Oh, right after I stretch. Couldn't you just skip that part, Mark? Oh, no. Sensei Weinstock has 2 rules. Always stretch and never salt your soup before you taste it.
Oh, me!
Okay.
Stop. Hey, what's going on? Zach Martin, what did I tell you? Cody?
Oh. Hi, Miss Militich. You know, I just saw a wide-breasted nuthatch out the window, and, I wanted to get a better view.
Yeah. How's this, little buddy?
Perfect, big buddy.
That is so sweet. Well, why don't you two buddies piggyback it all the way down to my office?
Hey, Zach. I'm sorry you got thrown into the trash on account of me.
Look, I can't be seen talking with you. Vince is still out there, and I still have pudding in my socks.
Zach, you don't have to worry about Vance anymore.
I broke up with him when I realized what a jerk he is.
Oh.
Well, you know what they say. When one door closes, another one opens. Honey, I'm home.
Don't you see that we could never be? I'm calculus, and you're pre-calculus.
Why bring science into this?
It's math, and we just don't add up.
Okay, how about this? When I'm a sophomore, then we could date.
If you knew your math, you know that that's just 1 year later, and I'll be a junior.
Okay, then. There's only 2 solutions. Either I've got to skip a grade, or you've got to fail.
I'm a straight-A student.
Hey, I'm a straight D student. Maybe you could tutor me sometime.
Something tells me you're not really interested in studying.
That's not true. As a matter of fact, you're my favorite subject. So how about Saturday?
Okay, but we're just going to do schoolwork.
Of course, of course. And the trap snapped shut.
You know, I've never been in the principal's office without getting a certificate suitable for framing.
Yeah, public school stinks. The only bright spot in my day is that Nia's miserable too.
We just think you're great, Nia.
Oh, yeah. It's about time someone said to Vance.
I just know we're going to be the best of friends after this.
Yeah. Oh, thanks, Ellen.
I just realized that if you buy your friends, they're not going to really like you for who you are.
Really? Congratulations, London. You learned something on your first day of school.
Yay, for me!
Cody, Martin, I am so disappointed in you.
Please don't put this on my permanent record. I'll never get into a good law school, or medical school, or the NASA program. I wanted to be the first doctor lawyer in space.
I just want to buy things.
Cody, please tell me you're accepting an award and that's why I was called down here.
No, I got in a fight.
You mean like a spirited debate?
No, like a real fight.
Oh, no, tell me this isn't going to affect his whole doctor lawyer in space thing.
No, but he will get a day of detention. Which, if you behave yourself, will not end up on your permanent record.
Thank you. You're a testament to fairness. And sensible footwear.
The least I could do for a fellow birder, huh?
Terry, you're here again?
Should have just carpooled.
We'll work out a schedule later.
What happened?
Well, Miss La-Di-Da did not attend any of her classes.
No, she was too busy knocking down lockers to build her own personal lounge.
Well, I was going to invite you once I got the sushi bar in.
Oh, please, do not tell me about...
Sushi bar?
You should have seen what the cafeteria was serving for lunch. Mashed potatoes and macaroni. Two starches! Shame on you.
Excusez-moi. Next time I'll have Le Chef defrost something more appetizing.
That's all I ask.
Principal Miletich, I'm sorry. I am certain that Cody will never have detention again. I make no promises about Zach.
You'll be seeing plenty of him.
Hey, you're two for two today, too, Toots.
Hey, watch the Toots. I
Look,
didn't come down here to be insulted.
I've had them since they were infants. I actually did.
I have had enough of you two. Now sit.
Can't help you're really proud of yourself.
Sit! Quiet.
How many times have I told you you boys are nothing but trouble? There is...
Shut it!
I just want to say, I'm sorry. I don't want to be a jerk anymore.
What do you want to be?
Your boyfriend.
Say what?
The way you stood up to me was awesome. And I think you're really cute.
Yeah, thanks. So, this is detention. Serves me right. I took the dark path, which led to anger and violence. I'm ashamed.
Yeah, you jumped on a guy's back. Quick, call a cop.
Mark, what do doing here?
I didn't have anything better to do.
I do. I should be out buying cologne for my study date with Amber this Saturday. Thought she was unattainable. I attained her. High school is a roller coaster. Sure, it has its ups and downs. But now we're all together in one place. Detention. You, me, Nia, and London.
Yay, May!
I see you came prepared.
Oh, yeah, I never come to detention without bringing something to do. Last year, thanks to Zach, I knitted 32 sweaters and an afghan. This year, I'm rhinestoning.
May I try it?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Do you push your...
Just right on the... And...
Oh!
Sorry, Miss Militich.
I will see you two tomorrow.
Fill this with candy. Maddie asked me to send it to her. She's spending a semester with her Antarctica.
Antarctica is not a person. It's a continent.
You mean like ketchup and mustard?
Yeah, that's it.
London, I have news pertaining to your school. You will no longer be attending classes at Our Lady of Perpetual Sorrow.
I graduated? Oh, yay me!
You must be part of the No Heiress Left Behind program. Oh.
No, you haven't graduated. You've been expelled.
What could I have done wrong? I hardly ever showed up.
Nevertheless, since you've been kicked out of every private school in Boston, you will now be attending Cheever's High.
But that's a
public school.
I can't go there. Public schools are filled with scary, creepy, hideously dressed kids.
Hey! I'm going to Cheever's.
Oh, exactly my point. Thanks for backing me up.
No, temper. Isn't fighting what got you kicked out of your last school?
Hey, the lunch lady was asking for it. Out of matzo ball soup.
Nevertheless, when I agreed to let you stay here for the school year, you promised me you wouldn't get into any fights.
And I won't. As long as I get my matzo ball soup.
What am I going to do in public school?
I'll tell you what not to do. Don't be you. The whole rich girl snooty thing is not going to fly.
Gotcha. I'll keep it real.
Don't do that.
Right on.
Yeah. All right, come on, give it to me. Uh-huh. Yay,
Oh, that was fun. What do you say we high-five all the way down to my office?
Uncle Marion's gonna send me back to live with my mom.
Can I come with you? Because after this, I won't be able to live with mine.
Hello, London. Let me go to your science class for you.
Thanks, but you don't look like me. Lady Wu is going.
He's a guy.
I paid him extra to wear a dress.
Princess is having a perfect first day. This stinks.
That could be the garbage in my underpants.
Cody? You got sent to the principal's office?
Not sent. Invited.
She likes to meet all of her honor students.
It's the first day of school. I did some work over the summer.
I hate you.
I know.
Cody Martin? Oh, it is an honor to meet you, young man. I've heard great things about you.
Likewise. And I hear you're into ornithology.
You're a fellow bird watcher?
Do hummingbirds consume their body weight in nectar every 12 hours?
Hey, you know, this Saturday, a group of the Boston Birdie Buddies are going to Lake Wabon in search of the blue-footed booby.
That's on my list. Would you mind if I tagged along?
I'll bring the peanut butter sandwiches.
Yeah. Oh, smooth, of course, because...
Crunchy would scare the birds!
Brother.
Don't remind me.
See you this Saturday, Birdie Buddy.
Birdie Buddy.
Principal Miletich?
Yes.
I'm Marion Mosby. I would just like to apologize for my niece's behavior.
Uncle Marion, I can explain.
All right, go ahead.
Well, you... Vance made me mad.
Oh, well then.
Well, what? You don't see what had happened.
Hey, Mr. Mosby, fancy meeting you here. You not so fancy. Wow, I'm here before lunch on the first day. I think that's a record.
And you are?
I'm sorry, I'm Carrie Martin. I'm Cody's mom.
Zach, I'm way too old for you.
Oh, age is but a number.
Speaking of numbers, can I have yours?
That is adorable, kids.
Not until after we're married.
Excuse me, would you mind not sitting so close? I don't want to get your nerdness on my jockness. No offense.
And yet, I'm offended.
I'm sorry. Nerd.
Hey, Cody, can you help me be a nerd?
We prefer educationally gifted.
Whatever. I've decided to go another way in high school. This whole bad boy cool thing is getting old.
It's not as easy as you think. Do you have any allergies? Any irrational fears?
I have fear of allergies.
It's the minophobia. Welcome aboard, Chief.
Okay, I want you to take out these walls.
Well, those lockers belong to other students.
Not anymore. I bought them. The corner locker was extra, but it was worth it. Okay. Look, let me explain something to you about high school. It's a dog-eat-dog world, and I can't be seen with a little puppy.
Don't be fooled. Behind this puppy dog face, deep down inside, I'm a wolf.
Ow!
Why is your arm around my girlfriend?
Is this your girlfriend? And is that my arm?
I'm sorry, man. I really didn't know. I'll tell you what. I'm gonna have Amanda Arm talk. What were you thinking?
Here's some place you two can talk. Privately.
Hey! What are you doing picking on some little kid?
Looks like somebody's got a little junk in their trunk.
Why don't you pick on someone your own size?
Like who?
Like me. See? Now we're about the same height.
What do you think? Blue or yellow?
I'm sorry. Let me give you a hand.
That'll teach you not to mess with Zach.
Well, I called you about Zach.
I know. I just like people to know I'm batting 500.
Mom, it wasn't my fault.
Yeah, it was Vance's fault. Well, where is he?
He is in the nurse's office getting your paint job removed.
You painted a boy?
She was defending me.
So it all goes back to you. Why am I not surprised?
I don't believe we're here because Zach was in a fight.
Oh, no, he just started the fight.
Oh, if you
he
want to talk about
one,
starting
that's the fight, only reason
and
that
I will talk to you.
All right, people! Cut it out, or I will give you detention.
She started it.
Well, if you need any help, just give us a call.
Yeah, we'll be in class.
Okay, nice try. My office.
I don't care if we're on the first floor. I want my locker down a skylight.
Hey, buddy.
It's my good friend.
What's your name again?
Ellen. I'm the one who listens to your problems and pretends to care.
Well, thank goodness you're here.
For starters, these people don't know beige from green.
That is terrible.
What is wrong with you? How could you put this poor girl through this kind of torture?
No, we don't offer taxidermy as an elective. Now, please, what the?
I know it's hideous, but it'll look a lot better when I put the marble in.
London, what are you doing? You can't just demolish other people's lockers.
Yes, I can. My friend said I could have them, right?
We don't even know you.
But sure you do.
Oh, yeah? What's my name?
Don't tell me. It starts with this L.
Ellen.
See? I was right.
L-N.
London. After class. My office.
Ooh. No can do.
No?
I'm waiting for the cable guy. They say between 1 and 5, but it's always 5.
Okay, I'm sorry. How silly of me. Tell you what. You bring the cable guy, and I will give him detention.
Well, you know, I gotta tell you, I prefer being a nerd. It's a lot more satisfying hitting the books instead of hitting someone right in the kisser.
Mark, how many fights have you actually been in?
Well, at least none. But that's because you're only supposed to use your martial arts for self-defense. That's according to my sensei, Barry Weinstock.
Do you take classes at the Taekwondo Deli?
No one chops liver like Barry.
No, all these flyers for extracurriculars. Chess club, robot club, ooh, robots who play chess club. Checkmate.
You're a dork.
No offense. You know, just because you say no offense doesn't excuse the offensive remark that inevitably follows. Well, in that case, you're a dork. Offense intended. Hey, Bob, isn't high school great?
Yeah, I got an upper locker, and it's across from the girls' bathroom.
Listen, we should all plan to sit together at lunch. That way, we'll have our own group. Sorry, I'm gonna sit next to her. I picked a good day to wear deodorant.
Later, Amber.
Hi.
Bye.
And the trap is set. Well, I guess it's just you and me, Bob.
Sorry, dude. Now that I'm in high school, I've decided to reinvent myself. I'm gonna be a jock.
Oh, you were serious.
Mia, this place is horrible. I had to wait 20 minutes for the parking valet.
The school doesn't have valet parking.
Then who did I give my car to? Oh well, it was almost out of gas anyway. And look at this locker. It is way too small.
How much room do you need? It's not like you read books.
See? I need a walk-in locker.
Well, what did I tell you about being all princessy? No one is gonna be your friend if you continue to act this way.
Excuse me. Would you be my friend?
No.
Here's $100. You want to go to the mall?
Hi, my name is Ellen.
I love you. Told you I'd be popular. You, walk with me in the hallway. You, listen to me like you care.
Good!
Oh, and you, carry my books.
Ah. I'm the principal.
Good! Then you know where all the classrooms are.
Young lady, I have no intention of... That goes right into the school fund.
Ah, Amber. It seems we have biology class together.
This is chemistry.
You feel it too.
Okay. I admit you are incredibly cute. But you're a freshman and I'm a sophomore.
I heard nothing after you are incredibly cute.
I just realized that if you buy your friends, they're not gonna really like you for who you are.
Really? Congratulations, London. You learned something on your first day of school.
Oh, yay, for me!
Cody, Martin, I am so disappointed in you.
Please don't put this on my permanent record. I'll never get into a good law school, or medical school, or the NASA program. I wanted to be the first doctor lawyer in space.
I just want to buy things.
Cody, please tell me you're accepting an award and that's why I was called down here.
No, I got in a fight.
You mean like a spirited debate?
No, like a real fight.
Oh, no, tell me this isn't going to affect his whole doctor lawyer in space thing.
No, but he will get a day of detention. Which, if you behave yourself, will not end up on your permanent record.
Thank you. You're a testament to fairness. And sensible footwear.
The least I could do for a fellow birder, huh?
Terry, you're here again? Should have just carpooled.
We'll work out a schedule later.
What happened?
Well, Miss La-Di-Da did not attend any of her classes. No, she was too busy knocking down lockers to build her own personal lounge.
Well, I was going to invite you once I got the sushi bar in.
Oh, please, do not tell me about...
Sushi bar?
You should have seen what the cafeteria was serving for lunch. Mashed potatoes and macaroni. Two starches! Shame on you.
Excusez-moi. Next time I'll have Le Chef defrost something more appetizing.
That's all I ask.
Principal Miletich, I'm sorry. I am certain that Cody will never have detention again. I make no promises about Zach.
You'll be seeing plenty of him.
Hey, you're two for two today, too, Toots.
Hey, watch the Toots. I
look,
didn't come down here to be insulted.
I've had them since they were infants.
I
actually gave them.
I have had enough of you two. Now sit.
Can't help you really
proud
of yourself.
Sit! Quiet.
How many times have I told you you boys are nothing but trouble? There is...
Shut it!
I just want to say, I'm sorry. I don't want to be a jerk anymore.
What do you want to be?
Your boyfriend.
Say what?
The way you stood up to me was awesome. And I think you're really cute.
Yeah, thanks. So, this is detention. Serves me right. I took the dark path, which led to anger and violence.
I'm ashamed.
Yeah, you jumped on a guy's back. Quick, call a cop.
Mark, what are you even doing here?
I didn't have anything better to do.
I do. I should be out buying cologne for my study date with Amber this Saturday. Thought she was unattainable. I attained her. High school is a roller coaster. Sure, it has its ups and downs. But now we're all together in one place. Detention. You, me, Nia, and London.
Yay, May!
You came prepared.
Oh, yeah, I never come to detention without bringing something to do. Last year, thanks to Zach, I knitted 32 sweaters and an afghan. This year, I'm rhinestoning.
May I try it?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Do you push your...
Just right on the...
And
the...
Oh!
Sorry, Miss Miletich.
I will see you two tomorrow.
Fill this with candy. Maddie asked me to send it to her. She's spending a semester with her Antarctica.
Antarctica is not a person. It's a continent.
You mean like ketchup and mustard?
Yeah, that's it.
London, I have news pertaining to your school. You will no longer be attending classes at Our Lady of Perpetual Sorrow.
I graduated? Oh, yay me!
You must be part of the No Heiress Left Behind program.
Oh. No, you haven't graduated. You've been expelled.
What could I have done wrong? I hardly ever showed up.
Nevertheless, since you've been kicked out of every private school in Boston, you will now be attending Cheever's High.
But that's a
public school.
I can't go there.
Public schools are filled with scary, creepy, hideously dressed kids.
Hey! I'm going to Chambers.
Oh, exactly my point. Thanks for backing me up.
No temper.
Excuse me. Would you mind not sitting so close? I don't want to get your nerdness on my jockness. No offense.
And yet, I'm offended.
Sorry. Nerd.
Hey, Cody, can you help me be a nerd?
We prefer educationally gifted.
Whatever. I've decided to go another way in high school. This whole bad boy cool thing is getting old.
It's not as easy as you think. Do you have any allergies? Any irrational fears?
I have fear of allergies.
It's thaminophobia. Welcome aboard, Chief.
Okay, I want you to take out these walls.
Well, move every... Those lockers belong to other students.
Not anymore. I bought them. The corner locker was extra, but it was worth it.
Look,
let me explain something to you about high school. It's a dog-eat-dog world, and I can't be seen with a little puppy.
Don't be fooled. Behind this puppy dog face, deep down inside, I'm a wolf.
Hey, why is your arm around my girlfriend?
Is this your girlfriend? And is that my arm? I'm sorry, man. I really didn't know. I'll tell you what. I'm gonna have Amanda arm talk. What were you thinking?
Here's some place you two can talk. Privately.
Hey! What are you doing picking on some little kid?
Looks like somebody's got a little junk in their trunk.
Why don't you pick on someone your own size?
Like who?
Like me. See? Now we're about the same height.
What do you think? Blue or yellow?
I'm sorry. Let me give you a hand.
Oh, definitely blue.
That'll teach you not to mess with Zach and Nia.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, come on, give it to me.
Yeah. Oh, that was fun. What do you say we high-five all the way down to my office?
This is terrible.
Uncle Marion's gonna send me back to live with my mom.
Can I come with you? Because after this, I won't be able to live with mine.
Hello, London. Let me go to your science class for you.
Thanks, but you don't look like me. Lady Lou is going. He's a guy.
I paid him extra to wear a dress.
I can't believe the princess is having a perfect first day. This stinks.
That could be the garbage in my underpants.
Cody,
you got sent to the principal's office?
Not sent, invited.
She likes to meet all of her honor students.
It's the first day of school. I did some work over the summer.
I hate you.
I know.
Cody Martin?
It is an honor to meet you, young man. I've heard great things about you.
Likewise. And I hear you're into ornithology.
You're a fellow bird watcher?
Do hummingbirds consume their body weight in nectar every 12 hours?
Hey, you know, this Saturday, a group of the Boston Birdie Buddies are going to Lake Wabon in search of the blue-footed booby.
That's on my list. Would you mind if I tagged along?
I'll bring the peanut butter sandwiches.
Yeah. Oh, smooth, of course, because...
Crunchy would scare the bird!
Brother.
Don't remind me.
See you this Saturday, Birdie Buddy.
Birdie Buddy.
Principal Miletich?
Yes.
I'm Marion Mosby. I would just like to apologize for my niece's behavior.
Uncle Marion, I can explain.
All right, go ahead.
Well, you know, Vance made me mad.
Oh, well then.
Well, what? You know, see what had happened.
Hey, Mr. Mosby, fancy meeting you here. You not so fancy. Wow, I'm here before lunch on the first day. I think that's a record. And you are?
I'm sorry, I'm Carrie Martin. I'm Cody's mom.
Oh, well, I called you about Zach.
I know, I just like people to know I'm batting 500.
Mom, it wasn't my fault. Yeah, it was Vance's fault. Well, where is he?
He is in the nurse's office getting your paint job removed.
You painted a boy?
She was defending me.
Oh, so it all goes back to you. Why am I not surprised?
I don't believe we're here because Zach was in a fight.
Oh, no, he just started the fight.
Oh, if you
he
were talking about
one,
starting
that's the only reason
and
that
I will talk to you.
All right, people! Cut it out, or I will give you detention.
She started it.
Well, if you need any help, just give us a call.
Yeah, we'll be in class.
Okay, nice try. My office.
I don't care if we're on the first floor. I want my locker to have a skylight. Hey, buddy. It's my good friend.
What's your name again?
Ellen. I'm the one who listens to your problems and pretends to care.
Well, thank goodness you're here. For starters, these people don't know beige from cream.
That is terrible. What is wrong with you? How could you put this poor girl through this kind of torture?
No, we don't offer taxidermy as an elective. Now, please, what the?
I know it's hideous, but it'll look a lot better when I put the marble in.
London, what are you doing? You can't just demolish other people's lockers.
Yes, I can. My friend said I could have them, right? We don't even know you.
But sure you do.
Oh, yeah? What's my name?
Don't tell me. It starts with an L.
Ellen.
See? I was right.
L-N.
London. After class. My office.
Ooh. No can do.
No?
I'm waiting for the cable guy. They say between 1 and 5, but it's always 5.
Okay, I'm sorry, how silly of me. Tell you what, you bring the cable guy, and I will give him detention, too.
Well, you know, I gotta tell you, I prefer being inert. It's a lot more satisfying hitting the books instead of hitting someone right in the kisser.
Mark, how many fights have you actually been in?
At least none. But that's because you're only supposed to use your martial arts for self-defense. That's according to my sensei, Barry Weinstock.
Do you take classes at the Taekwon Deli?
No one chops liver like Barry.
Uh.
We've been friends for years.
Yeah, well, that was before I was a jock.
You're not a jock. You get winded when we play video games.
Shh. Hey, Big Bad Bob. Is this nerd bothering you?
Wait.
Didn't I already throw you in the trash?
That was my brother. By the way, kudos.
What did you call me?
Kudos is a word meaning congratulations, from the Greek kitos, meaning praise or renown.
Shut up! From the chalk, meaning I'm going to break your face.
Whoa, easy, Vance. Okay, yeah, he may be a nerd, but I used to hang with him.
That makes you a nerd.
Nerd adjacent.
I don't know what you just said, but I think you just insulted me.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't.
What are you doing?
Don't worry, Cody. I'll take him out with my taekwondo. Oh, right after I stretch. Couldn't you just skip that part, Mark? Oh, no. Sensei Weinstock has two rules. Always stretch and never salt your soup before you taste it.
Talk to me.
Martin, what did I tell you?
Cody?
Oh! Hi, Miss Militich. You know, I just saw a wide-breasted nuthatch out the window, and, I wanted to get a better view.
Yeah. How's this, little buddy?
Perfect, big buddy.
That is so sweet. Well, why don't you two buddies piggyback it all the way down to my office?
Hey, Zach. I'm sorry you got thrown into the trash on account of me.
Look, I can't be seen talking with you.
Vance is still out there, and I still have pudding in my socks. Zach, you don't have to worry about Vance anymore.
I broke up with him when I realized what a jerk he is.
Oh, well, you know what they say. When one door closes, another one opens. Honey, I'm home.
Don't you see that we could never be? I'm calculus, and you're pre-calculus.
Why bring science into this?
It's math, and we just don't add up.
Okay, how about this? When I'm a sophomore, then we could date.
If you knew your math, you know that that's just 1 year later, and I'll be a junior.
Okay, then. There's only two solutions. Either I've got to skip a grade, or you've got to fail.
I'm a straight-A student.
Hey, I'm a straight-D student. Maybe you can tutor me sometime.
Something tells me you're not really interested in studying.
That's not true. As a matter of fact, you're my favorite subject. So, how about Saturday?
Okay, but we're just going to do schoolwork.
Of course. And the trap snapped shut.
You know, I've never been in the principal's office without getting a certificate suitable for framing.
Yeah, public school stinks. The only bright spot of my day is that Nia's miserable, too.
You just think you're great, Nia.
Oh, yeah. It's about time someone sits to Vance.
Oh. I just know we're going to be the best of friends after this. Yeah. Oh, thanks, Ellen.
Your temper. Isn't fighting what got you kicked out of your last school?
Hey, the lunch lady was asking for it. Out of matzo ball soup.
Nevertheless, when I agreed to let you stay here for the school year, you promised me you wouldn't get into any fights.
And I won't, as long as I get my matzo ball soup.
What am I going to do in public school?
I'll tell you what not to do. Don't beat you. The whole rich girl snooty thing is not going to fly.
Gotcha. I'll keep it real.
Don't do that.
Right on.
Around here.
Oh, that one over there.
I can near. Yeah. Yeah. All right. Come on, get some of it. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, that was fun. What do you say we high five all the way down to my office?
Uncle Marion's gonna send me back to live with my mom.
Can I come with you? Because after this, I won't be able to live with mine.
Hello, London. Let me go to your science class for you.
Thanks, but you don't look like me. Lady Wu is going. He's a guy.
I paid him extra to wear a dress.
Princess is having a perfect first day. This stinks.
That could be the garbage in my underpants.
Cody? You got sent to the principal's office?
Not sent. Invited. She likes to meet all of her honor students.
It's the first day of school.
I did some work over the summer.
I hate you.
I know.
Cody Martin? Oh, it is an honor to meet you, young man. I've heard great things about you.
Likewise. And I hear you're into ornithology.
You're a fellow bird watcher?
Do hummingbirds consume their body weight in nectar every 12 hours?
Hey, you know, this Saturday, a group of the Boston Birdie Buddies are going to Lake Wabon in search of the blue-footed booby.
That's on my list. Would you mind if I tagged along?
I'll bring the peanut butter sandwiches.
Yeah. Oh, smooth, of course, because...
Crunchy would scare the birds! Brother.
Don't remind me.
See you this Saturday, Birdie Buddy.
Birdie Buddy.
Principal Miletich?
Yes.
I'm Marion Mosby. I would just like to apologize for my niece's behavior.
Uncle Marion, I could explain.
All right, go ahead.
Well, you... Vance made me mad.
Oh, well then.
Look, you don't see what had happened.
Hey, Mr. Mosby, fancy meeting you here. You not so fancy. Wow, I'm here before lunch on the first day. I think that's a record. And you are?
I'm sorry, I'm Carrie Martin. I'm Cody's mom.
Zach, I'm way too old for you.
Oh, age is but a number.
Speaking of numbers, can I have yours?
That is adorable, kids.
Not until after we're married.
Excuse me,
Would you mind not sitting so close? I don't want to get your nerdness on my jockness. No offense.
And yet, I'm offended.
Sorry. Nerd.
Hey, Cody, can you help me be a nerd?
We prefer educationally gifted.
Whatever. I've decided to go another way in high school. This whole bad boy cool thing is getting old.
It's not as easy as you think. Do you have any allergies? Any irrational fears?
I have fear of allergies.
It's staminophobia. Welcome aboard, Chief.
Okay, I want you to take out these walls.
Well, move every those lockers belong to other students.
Not anymore. I bought them. The corner locker was extra, but it was worth it.
Okay.
Look,
let me explain something to you about high school. It's a dog-eat-dog world, and I can't be seen with a little puppy.
Don't be fooled. Behind this puppy dog face...
Fill this with candy. Maddie asked me to send it to her. She's spending a semester with her Antarctica.
Antarctica is not a person. It's a continent.
You mean like ketchup and mustard?
Yeah, that's it.
London, I have news pertaining to your school. You will no longer be attending classes at Our Lady of Perpetual Sorrow.
I graduated? Oh, yay me!
You must be part of the No Heiress Left Behind program.
No, you haven't graduated. You've been expelled.
What could I have done wrong? I hardly ever showed up.
Nevertheless, since you've been kicked out of every private school in Boston, you will now be attending Cheever's High.
But that's a public
school.
I can't go there. Public schools are filled with scary, creepy, hideously dressed kids.
Hey! I'm going to Cheever's.
Oh, exactly my point. Thanks for backing me up.
No, temper. Isn't fighting what got you kicked out of your last school?
Hey, the lunch lady was asking for it. Out of matzo ball soup.
Nevertheless, when I agreed to let you stay here for the school year, you promised me you wouldn't get into any fights.
And I won't. As long as I get my matzo ball soup.
What am I going to do in public school?
I'll tell you what not to do. Don't be you. The whole rich girl snooty thing is not going to fly.
Gotcha. I'll keep it real.
Don't do that.
Right on.
Around here.
Oh, that one over there.
I know. All these flyers for extracurriculars. Chess club, robot club. Ooh, robots who play chess club.
Checkmate. You're a dork.
No offense. You know, just because you say no offense doesn't excuse the offensive remark that inevitably follows. Well, in that case, you're a dork. Offense intended. Hey, Bob! Isn't high school great?
Yeah, I got an upper locker, and it's across from the girls' bathroom.
Listen, we should all plan to sit together at lunch. That way, we'll have our own group. Sorry, I'm gonna sit next to her. I picked a good day to wear deodorant.
Later, Amber.
Hi.
Bye.
And the trap is set.
Well, I guess it's just you and me, Bob.
Sorry, dude. Now that I'm in high school, I've decided to reinvent myself. I'm gonna be a jock.
Oh, you were serious.
Mia, this place is horrible. I had to wait 20 minutes for the parking valet.
The school doesn't have valet parking.
Then who did I give my car to? Oh well, it was almost out of gas anyway. And look at this locker. It is way too small.
How much room do you need? It's not like you read books.
See? I need a walk-in locker.
Well, what did I tell you about being a princessy? No one is gonna be your friend if you continue to act this way.
Excuse me. Would you be my friend?
No.
Here's $100. You want to go to the mall?
Hi, my name is Ellen.
I like your hair. I'll be right over here. Told you I'd be popular. You, walk with me in the hallway. You, listen to me like you care.
Good!
Oh, and you, carry my books.
Ah. I'm the principal.
Good! Then you know where all the classrooms are.
Young lady, I have no intention of... That goes right into the school fund.
Ah, Amber. It seems we have biology class together. This is chemistry. You feel it too. Okay. I admit you are incredibly cute. But you're a freshman and I'm a sophomore. I heard nothing after you are incredibly cute. Zach, I'm way too old for you.
Oh, age is but a number.
Speaking of numbers, can I have yours?
That is adorable, kids. Not until after we're married.